If you want to increase your turn, drift, dip and bounce, it's important that we get some overspin on the ball. To help us achieve this overspin, we're going to focus on our pinky position, ensuring that it points down the pitch. This helps your hand rotate over the ball and impart some side spin at the same time. Use this little cheat the next time you're doing drills. And if you'd like to know some drills, let us know in the comment section below. Full video also released on our YouTube channel.